The Fight of the Week, your Saturday night cavalcade of sports features, brought to you by White Owl Cigars, with the tobacco that's aged longer to taste better, smoked milder. Yes, aged longer to taste better, smoked milder. Light up a White Owl and live.
By the Gillette Safety Razor Company, maker of the new slim adjustable razor and the remarkable Super Blue blades that give all but unbelievable shaving comfort. Foamy, the cream of all instant lathers. And Right Guard, the new power spray deodorant for men.
Welcome to the Fight of the Week. I'm Don Dunphy, a ringside commentator. The science of boxing comes to Madison Square Garden tonight as Denny Moyer of Portland, Oregon, takes on Joey Archer of New York City in a middleweight 10-rounder. Both have shown in previous bouts that they know their way around the squared circle. The 23-year-old Moyer is a junior middleweight champion whose title is not at stake in this go. He has a considerable edge and experience over Archer, having been in with Ray Robinson, Emil Griffith, Joey Giambra, and Jorge Fernandez, among others. He has won 34 of his 42 bouts, losing 8 and scoring 8 knockouts. He has never been stopped. Archer, who is 24 years of age, has the best record in the division, having won 32 of his 33 bouts. He won 30 in a row before dropping a decision to Jose Gonzalez, whom he later defeated. He has scored 7 KOs. Archer stands 5 feet 10, while Moyer is 5 feet 8. At the New York Commission weigh-in today, Moyer was 159, Archer 159 and a half. In just a moment, we'll bring you the 10-round middleweight fight between Dennis Moyer and Joey Archer. And now here's Johnny Addy.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to meet Canadian middleweight champion Blair Richardson. And here is the Canadian heavyweight king, Bob Clairaut. Ladies and gentlemen, two boxing shows next week, both to take place at Sunnyside Garden over in Long Island City. On Tuesday night, it's middleweight's Teddy Pagan against Walter Daniels. And Saturday night, the usual TV show will take place from Sunnyside Garden. And the principals, heavyweights, Billy Daniels, who won 17 out of 18, and his opponent, who has won 29 of 30 bouts, scoring 17 knockouts, here he is, Tony Alanghi, 10 rounds, next Saturday night. Also in the audience, ladies and gentlemen, one of the great champions of all time, the former welterweight and middleweight champion, Sugar Ray Robinson. Come on up and take a bow. Sugar Ray. The judges, Jimmy Riccio, Leo Brainbaum, the timekeeper George Bannon, counting for the knockdown George Walsh, referee for the main event, Jimmy Devlin, 10 rounds. From the Bronx, wearing black trunks, he weighs 159 and a half, Joey Archer. His opponent, from Portland, Oregon, wearing the white trunks, he weighs 159, Denny Moyer. Moyer, main event, 10 rounds.
Good evening, gentlemen. You're both greatly respected in the profession. Tonight, let's see some real clean sportsmanship. Is there any questions? I would like you both to protect yourself at all times, especially when stepping out of clinches. Shake hands now and go back to your corner for my boxing at the back.
Scoring in New York on a round basis with a supplementary point system. If the rounds come out even on an official's card, there's a mandatory 8 count of a man has floored, a 3 knockdown rule, eliminating a fighter floored 3 times in a round, and they're wearing 8-ounce gloves. Moyer, the white trunks, Archer, the black trunks. It should be a good boxing exhibition. Neither is noted for a knockout punch, but Moyer in particular takes a good punch, and I presume that Archer does too. We haven't seen as much of Joey, however. Archer has a very strong, potent left jab. Moyer has a strong chin. Although he's only 23 years old, Moyer has been around quite a bit in main events. Fought for the welterweight title and lost at the age of 19, almost 4 years ago. Moyer in a fight where the nose doesn't bleed. See through the fight that Moyer has a pretty quick right hand. Got two fighters of Irish extraction and an Irish referee. 1 minute to go on round one. Jimmy Devlin, the referee. Archer also displaying a good right hand. But that jab of his that's doing the damage on Moyer's nose, however. Seconds to go in round one. There's the bell.
Hey, I thought you had...
Coming up to round two at Madison Square Garden. Joey Archer from New York City, the black trunks. Denny Moyer from Portland, Oregon, in white. Moyer, the 154 or junior middleweight champion. The title not at stake in this match, of course. The winner of this could possibly go on to a fight with the winner of the Dick Tiger, Gene Fulmer fight next week. Correction, next month. Bleeding from the nose again. So far, Archer has been a bit too mobile for Moyer. Moving very well, Joey has. Moyer, very strong on the inside. Hold it, Catcher in particular is a throwback to the old time real good boxer type. Just about a minute left in round two.